It's like it's in my body, but I can't remember. Yeah, I don't know, that's good, it's love. Like that. And rum-pum-pum-pum-pum-pum. I'm sorry.
I'm enjoying this.
We don't even need to put a background music on. They do have a music already. I'm sorry. I just saw it. Ready?
Yeah.
Why
don't you just like, this is a lot for me. That's why I don't get ramen a lot.
I love this. I'm gonna get one of these. Is this the one? $10? Mm-hmm. $10.
Yeah. Hello, YouTube.
Hello, YouTube.
Hello, YouTube. Welcome to the video. This is my friend Molo. You love Indian accents too much.
I'm gonna put that in my intro, bro.
We are here at the spicy miso ramen place.
I love Indian accents.
I know you do. I know. I'll just start saying Indian accents, you'll just start dying. That's why you didn't drive. If you drove and I did that, you could.
Thankfully, I'm not driving.
Will you stop it? Hate it.
That order looks beautiful. I
really
thought
you should have. It's probably
bigger. It only fits in my pinky. My fingers are too fat.
But that size is 8.
Yeah.
And
like,
I want to go, I wanna go silver.
Silver?
For both of them. For my both hands.
For marriage?
For marriage, I don't know. I haven't thought about that. But it's like for accessory, just to look good. Definitely silver on both hands. And like on these two fingers. Getting married? Bro?
Two. Maybe.
Two.
Myself. I'm proposing myself.
Bro, propose to yourself right now.
Molo.
Name the ring.
I need to pull out like...
Get that on your knees.
Like, Molo.
Will you marry me? Yes.
I love this song.
Bro, it's a banger.
It's a drama. I cry on this drama.
So I wish I had Netflix, I can watch the story. Alright, all in all the experience.
11/10.
11 out of 10. Okay, I need to get with Batman.
Hey, yo. Yeah, they won one game.
Finally won a game.
I'm telling you, bro, they gotta win one game and then four, one roll.
Why? Half the hole, bro. They made it to the playoffs. We're a good ass roster.
Yeah, Zach LaVine. I love Zach LaVine.
Zach LaVine, Lonzo, Zach LaVine, Luis Caruso. What's his name? Patrick Williams. Vucevic. Who am I missing? DeMar DeRozan, bro. That's 5 good players right there, bro.
Like, they're winning. Like, they have such a good chance. Like, don't admit defeat, bro. Like, I'm hopeful.
But Genghis, bro.
You mean Yan? Genghis. You pronounce it like the Japanese word. Genghis. Yeah? Genghis Antetokounmpo.
Dude, you just... Attack on Titan.
Genghis Antetokounmpo. Yeah, I started watching Attack on Titan actually. I'm on season 3 right now. Season 3 is like kind of like the boring season, honestly.
You're gonna get depression in 4.
I heard, yeah.
We do it another year.
And then,
you know those freaking villain like sad?
Yeah.
And then...
Yeah.
Transform.
Like you.
One off.
You got one more year?
I got one more year. You're not, you're 21.
I'm 22.
Are you serious? Since when?
My birthday.
When's your birthday?
April 15th.
Okay, what year? Were you born? 1999?
2000.
Oh, you're 22. I'm 2001.
Look at this. I'm his slave.
I am.
No, I'm your slave. What do you mean?
Guys, you can't believe.
I bought one.
Don't shut me your sleeve.
Oh. My bad. Yeah. Number 88.
It might have information. Hold on, let's check. Okay, actually it doesn't have information. I guess we're good.
Call me Smiley. Come on.
I'll take a picture.
Jollibee. You haven't tasted Jollibee? Okay,
think I've been to Jolly. I think I've heard of Jollibee, but I've never been there. I haven't been to a lot of places. That's why it was so hard for us to find a place to go eat. Because I don't know a lot of places. I want to travel, like, go to more places in Chicago.
Hey guys, next video is we're gonna go to Jollibee. You're gonna like the chicken joy.
Listen, buddy, we're gonna go to Jollibee at one point.
Red bean chicken.
Let's put it half now and then we'll try it. Yeah. Oh, they have a fork.
Oh,
no.
Yeah, good.
Yeah,
I'll
take it.
It's good?
Yeah,
it's
fine.
You don't like it? It's fine. Bow-choo. Hello guys, my name is Van.
Get over it. So that way I don't have to do this every time. You died before your birthday, so I don't have to buy you again. I'm sorry, I'm gonna take this. I'm just joking.
Like buy like clothes, you know? Second hand from my brother. That's why I don't buy.
Yeah,
he just passed out like pass all the clothes. Like this. This is my brother.
The only part.
5'10".
Oh, I'm 11. I'm old. What are you? You're like 5'9".
5'8".
5'8".
How about your beard?
Sure.
Do birds live there?
Oh my god.
Do you know how to open umbrella?
Yep. Bro, really? What are you
for? Oh lord. Oh, oh sorry.
It's raining, bro. What's up, bro?
What's up, guys? We're getting rain. What's up? And end credits. Bye bye.
Here, hold it. It's the recording. No!
No way!
No! No! Put it under. Put it under. Don't put it on the top. Yeah, just you gotta put it under now. Oh no!
I'm so sorry.
You gotta flip it to a sad. You gotta flip it to a sad. Wait, you can't see it.
It's wet.
It dropped.
Oh no.
Is it? Oh, today was pretty fun. Oh,
to be honest, guys, I like the rain, but not like this.
Not like this.
Not like this.
It's kind of hard for me to judge it, only because, like, the only time I've ever had ramen in my life was 3 times, and it's always been here. So it's kind of hard to say like whether or not this ramen is really that good.
Yeah.
So I mean, you might know more because like you had more ramen.
You don't buy it in like Jewel, like the noodle ramen like that?
No.
Mom, was that you?
In a way, yeah. In a way, yeah.
We're going home.
Scratch, go.
Oh, whatever. I want to listen to yours on it.
I want to hear that thing.
I do not listen to that.
Let's just leave that clear. Let's leave that clear. I don't listen to that. I'm better by myself. Look at this, guys, I have a balloon.